Hello guys, and welcome back. Basically right now I will start the actual leveling. Let's see how it goes, starting from Borealis Harbor. You can see the loading times with the M.2 SAM70 EVO Plus SSD, the 500 gigabytes version. Let me show you the frames also. These are the frames with a Pentium G5400 and an MSI RTX 2070 Super from the GamingX trial variant. Let me at least set it up in gaming mode. It was in silent mode, so right now it is optimized for gaming mode. And you can see the settings are at 7 in Ultra CMAA. But there is a lot of there are a lot of players right here. Let's explore it.
Hello.
This being the first time I come here.
Making a special purchase?
A load of scrap. Use the Scrap-O-Matic 1000 on the pair of tatter pants.
Be seeing you!
Let's see. What is this? Okay, so this is... scrap cloth. Okay.
Hi, how are you? Off and away.
So 8,250 experience. That is on a whole different level. Compare that to basically 12 experience I got from killing mobs. And when I returned the quests, I did not receive any experience whatsoever. So yeah, there's a whole different story. Right now, let's explore further this zone.
What can I do for you?
Take the wind in your sails. Here are the trainers. You can see here the FPS go really high. Let's start it, let's give it a go. So here is the stash. What stash is here?
What news from the mainland?
Archaeology. The stables.
You've got the coin, because I've got the bargains. Appreciate your patronage.
I have it in my collection, okay.
Nice wares in cool Tyrus right here. Travel safely now.
What I think I will do now is just abandon all this quests first. This does give a lot of experience, but I am not gonna go there anymore. Can imagine the times. Artifact. Maybe I'll leave that there. Legion Fall campaign. Order Hall, I'll let that. And this, man, this was a death of passion. Since he's ready to trade, then at least I'll leave it like that. Argus. Okay. Let's start the questing in this zone. Since I'm here, I think I'm gonna go in Stormsong Valley. I understood that this is the hardest part. The other is a medium, and here is the easiest one in this in Kul Tiras. So here is the fly point.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
No access.
Smooth sailing.
Anywhere. Let's see what's with that cache. And where it's at. So it appears I gotta go down somewhere. So here. But where is the entrance? Oh man. What? There's nothing here. The cooking trainer.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage to ya.
Okay. I really don't know where I gotta go to get to that stash. So this is the inn. I will make this my home.
Travel safely now. Finest wares and cool tirage out there. Appreciate your patronage.
Let's see if this guy will help me. I guess not. Oh dear. So it should be at this level, but on the other side of this this wall.
Trouble afoot. Always loyal.
There is the bank. these guys must really laugh at me right now. So it's somewhere here. I guess I'll just leave it like that and let's go and explore the zone. Okay, so I'll go through here. The bank. So there are three flight points right here, 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 four actually, here and here. This guy is willing to fly me right there. Here the FPS are preposterous, 90 to 100. This guy has to use the Tom Tom add-on to get to that. I think I saw it. Here it is. Man, so this was just a treasure. This guy was really, really kind. Okay, let's give it a go. So first the fly points, I guess they should be taken. I have to go up on the walls. Oh, the Master Matthias show is here. That is the that guy is for me. So I'm gonna make a detour.
It is a good day for a hunt.
We fight in the shadows.
Okay.
Look to the shadows.
So of course nothing. I'll continue through here. But without a fly mount, man, this is so so vast. I have to get out. So this doesn't fly. Great. Okay, so it's up here. And how in the world I will get there? Yep.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage.
Finally. Next is this one here. Oh my. But yeah, it should be a bit easier. Hopefully. I will put V-Sync on. So another flight point discovered, and this would be the last one, basically. It's whole how it starts. Let's go. So we can see on quality 10 the FPS drop with at least 15. It really takes a hit, but it's all due to the CPU. On quality 8 again we reach the 60 FPS cap, but only inside here. On the outside I'm pretty sure the FPS will be like sky high. Okay, so here there are the quests. The fly point.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
good day to you. Keep the wind in your sails.
Good day to you. Keep a weather eye open.
Oh, and that is a fish school. So yeah, guys, this was the flight point video to reach them, and right now I will start the quests, so I'll see you in the next one.